Welcome to Jabbar Film Production. Welcome to the most important day in the lives of our newest couple. Today, promises have become permanent and friends have become family. Today is a celebration and we are here to celebrate with them. A warmest congratulations and love to the couple. Thank you for choosing Jabbar Films on such a wonderful location.
Kana uti kinolelo yo bolu omo bimana ngakongo nango. intertwine into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. I found love in you. And no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Oh, this is why I love you. Because stars have all aligned, and right now is the perfect time
May
to
I
say,
ask you to stand up
I love
welcome
you, I
Salva.
Love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I do. This is why I love you. This is why I love you. I found love in you, and no other love
great if
will do.
My protocol is ready.
I love you, Lord, for your mercy never fails me. All my days I've been held in your hand. From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. 'Cause all my thank you.
about that great moment, we want to welcome Drusil. Welcome.
From this moment, life has begun. From this moment, you are the one. Right beside you is where I belong. From this moment on, from this moment,
it is a great joy to have Drusil and Salva in our midst now. This is why we came into this place. If I say amen, can you help me to respond amen to that? Well, amen it means I agree. So if you say amen, that means you agree with what is happening here. Now, before we start, I said it. Before, I want to repeat it, I'm duly authorized by the law and the Commonwealth to celebrate marriage in Australia. And my name is Apostle John Kombera, Senior Pastor of Penny of Free Pentecostal Church. So today, this celebration means we are doing both the religious ceremony and the official part as well, which is great. Before we start, I want to ask who is giving Drusil to Salva today. Maybe I bring Ellie. Can we have the microphone?
Margot Kubadika Mizalo, Papa de Drusil.
Amen. He said he is the father of Drusil. Oh, Papa, you came. All the way from the USA, is it?
Yeah.
Wow. Amen. Now, Papa, I'm going to humbly ask you, Salva, if you can come closer, please. This is calling giving away. So, Papa, if you can give the hand of the seal to Salva. Go a step down, Papa. Amen, amen, amen. Now you want to come closer here. It is happening. I love the way the Australian law allows us to do this. This means that the two families agree together, right? And it's great. It's great. We have the father. We have the family of the bride. We have the family of the groom. So one day, no one will come and tell us we didn't see that. We are here to witness it. Amen. Good. Now we can pray. Because we are here, then we can pray. I didn't want to pray while we are not here, so it's all about to remember. We are all here because of you too. I'll humbly ask you to join me as we open the prayer. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you, O God Almighty, the maker of all of us all. We thank you, Creator uncreated, because this day you knew it from the beginning. And so we surrender everything unto your hands and pray that you lead us through, O God mighty. Let this celebration, O God, be sealed in heaven. And as you say, that whatever we bond on earth shall be bonded in heaven. So we pray that every circumstance and ceremony today be under your full control. I cover everyone here and this place by the blood of the Lamb Jesus, so that everything be upon you and for you, Lord. We give you praise, glory, and honor. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. Amen. You may be seated. I'll have them here for the next few minutes. I'm going to read the Word of God. And after that, we're going to go through the legal part. Yeah? As I said, I will not take you long because we had so many sessions of teaching. So I will not come back onto whatever we have spoken about. I'll just pick some few points that I think they are very important for you. And maybe everyone who is married here can also take the opportunity to hear about it. And maybe to strengthen your marriage again. Amen? So I'm going to go through the book of Genesis chapter 2. We're going to start by verse 18. And maybe I'll have some few minutes to talk about it, and then we're going to move into the other section. Now, the key message today, Salva and Drusil, is marriage has been ordained by God. Yeah? That's the key. If there is anything you want to take from this message, is remember that you are here because God ordained it. I'm going to read there and we go quickly into some important items onto that. Oh, that's a good point. Now, some of the family who are here can only hear French. Do I have someone who can interpret? Speak French for the family member. I don't want them to leave this place and they didn't get anything. Yes, please. Thank you very much. I'll be speaking in English and then you can explain to them in French. That would be great. Thank you for bringing that. That's very important. Yes. So we're going to read the book of Genesis, chapter 2.
On va lire dans le livre de Genèse, chapitre 2.
We start by verse 18.
On commence par le verset 18.
And as I said before, the main key point today is the marriage has been ordained by God.
Le point important aujourd'hui, c'est le mariage a été instauré ou institué par Dieu.
This is what the Bible says. I'm in the book of Genesis chapter 2 verse 18.
La Bible dit dans Genèse 2, 18.
And the Lord said,
et le Seigneur dit,
it is not good that man shall be alone.
Ce n'est pas bien que l'homme soit seul.
I will make him a helper comparable to him.
Il va lui faire une aide comparable à lui-même.
So out of the ground the Lord God formed every beast of the field and every bird of the air and brought them to Adam to see what he would call them.
À partir du commencement, le Seigneur l'a fait ainsi.
Alors ça a été un peu long là. Parler un peu.
Out of the ground.
À partir du commencement,
The Lord God formed every beast of the field.
Le Seigneur a formé toutes choses à partir de la terre.
Every bird of the air.
Tous les oiseaux dans les airs.
And brought them to Adam.
Et les a tous amenés chez Adam.
To see what he would call them.
Pour voir comment est-ce qu'il va les appeler, les nommer.
And whatever Adam called each living creature.
Et tout ce que Adam a appelé vie dans la créature.
That was its name.
C'était ça leur nom, leur vrai nom.
So Adam gave names to all cattle.
Alors Adam a donné les noms à tous les oiseaux.
The birds of the air and every beast of the field.
Les oiseaux du ciel et tout ce qui est sur la terre.
But Adam, for Adam, there was not found a helper comparable to him.
Mais pour Adam, il n'y avait pas quelque chose qui était une aide comparable à lui.
And the Lord God caused a deep sleep unto Adam.
Alors Dieu a mis Adam dans un profond sommeil.
And he slept.
Et Adam était dormi.
And he took one of his ribs.
Alors il a pris quelque chose dans le côte d'Adam.
And closed up flesh in its place.
Et il a transformé ça dans la chair.
Then the rib which the Lord God had taken from man.
Alors la côte que Dieu a pris dans le corps de Adam.
He made into a woman.
Il a changé cette côte dans une femme.
And he brought her to the man.
Et il a porté cette femme à Adam.
And Adam said.
Et alors Adam a dit,
this is now bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh.
Adam a dit, ceci est maintenant l'os de mes os et la chair de ma chair.
She shall be called woman.
On va l'appeler femme.
Because she was taken out of man.
Parce qu'il a été tiré de la côte de l'homme.
24 says, therefore a man shall leave his father and mother.
Le chapitre 24 dit, désormais,
a man shall leave his father and mother.
L'homme quittera ses parents et sa maman, son papa et sa maman.
And be joined to his wife.
Et il va joindre sa femme.
And they shall become one flesh.
Et tous les deux vont devenir un seul corps, une seule chair.
Amen.
Amen.
Well, there are so many teachings into this message.
Il y a beaucoup d'enseignements dans ce message.
But as I said, we had the chance to be with the couple for so many sessions of what we call marriage teaching, so I will not come back into all those things.
Alors le pasteur a eu beaucoup de temps pour leur enseigner, leur donner ce message. Il ne va pas encore retourner et reprendre le tout.
But we're going to take only 3 points into this, right?
Il va prendre 3 points.
Number one is the helper.
Le premier, c'est l'aide.
Number two is bone of my bones, flesh of my flesh.
Le numéro deux, c'est né from mes os et à partir de ma chair aussi.
And three is quitting.
Quitting.
Leaving fathers and mother.
Le troisième point, c'est quitter papa et maman.
Amen.
Amen.
Sorry, when I preach this, you can be angry, but I'm gonna preach and we finish and I will go. But it's the word of God, right?
Quand on prêche la parole, on peut
être fâché,
mais c'est la parole de Dieu.
You need to leave. live. And I will talk about it right now. Now, number one is a helper. The Bible says, when the Lord gave to Adam, oh, sorry, I forget that I have you.
Le premier point, c'est l'aide. Quand le Seigneur a dit,
the Lord gave, God gave Adam the order to name all other creatures.
Dieu a donné à Adam le pouvoir de nommer toute la créature.
But the Bible says, among all these creatures, there was not found anyone looking like Adam.
Mais dans toute cette créature, il n'y avait rien qui pouvait s'apparenter à Adam.
Because God did not design us to have sex with animals. That's not the plan of God.
Dieu n'a pas dans son plan, Dieu n'a pas permis à ce que l'homme puisse s'accoupler avec les animaux.
There were animals, there were birds, there were every other creature there.
Il y avait beaucoup des animaux, il y avait des oiseaux, tout était là dans la création.
And I want you to understand that every name that Adam gave to these creatures, that became their names.
Voilà, tout le nom que Adam a donné à ces différentes créatures, c'est ça qui devenait maintenant leur propre nom à partir de ce moment-là.
But in my Bible it says but.
Mais dans la Bible on dit mais.
Adam did not find someone comparable to him.
Adam n'avait pas trouvé quelque chose qui pouvait égaler à lui.
Now Salva, you can be in Adelaide for 17 years or 15 years or 20 years. But not all the girls in Adelaide are comparable to you.
Salva a été à Adelaide pour 20 ans, 30 ans, 40 ans, mais il n'a trouvé rien qui pouvait être comparable à lui.
Only one.
Seulement un.
Yeah, I don't name her now, because you're going to tell us truly if it's her. Now, Drusel, you can have so many boys around, but yeah.
Priscille aussi a vu beaucoup
de gens. You can go to Perth, you can go to Brisbane.
Vous pouvez aller à Perth ou à Brisbane.
But there was only one.
Il n'y avait une seule personne.
Only one who the God says is comparable to you.
C'est seulement une personne pouvait être comparable à elle.
Amen. So the Lord says, the Bible says, the Lord God took Adam for a deep sleep.
La Bible dit le Seigneur a pris Adam dans un profond sommeil.
Do I have people who are married here? You know, Drusel, to get so much from Salva, he need to sleep.
Yeah? Alors pour avoir beaucoup from
make
from
sure,
Salva,
make
tu
sure
dois
he,
dormir.
He has good sleep.
Tu make sure il dort
if
bien.
You are not married here, you're going to ask me after, Pastor, what does it mean?
Alors, s'il n'y a pas des gens mariés, ils doivent demander qu'est-ce que ça signifie.
I'm not doing marriage counseling here. I'm with this couple, right? Good. I want to tell you, this is a sign of love. We're talking about love, right?
On parle de l'amour ici.
And when love is there,
quand il y a l'amour,
you get everything.
Vous avez tout.
When love disappears,
quand il n'y a plus d'amour,
you're gonna start to force to get things.
Vous allez commencer à forcer les choses.
And they will not come.
Et il n'y a rien qui va arriver.
Amen.
Amen.
Good. Now after Adam he slept, and my Bible
dormi,
says he slept.
La Bible dit il était dormi.
He slept.
Il dormait.
It was written, right?
Yeah. Dans la Bible c'est dit il dormait.
Now, it's only when he slept.
C'est seulement quand il dormait.
You know, sometimes with love,
parfois dans l'amour,
you're just gonna need to close your eyes.
Tu dois juste fermer tes yeux.
Yeah, even if it's $1 million.
Même si c'est $1 million.
Don't look at the money. For love.
Ne regarde pas l'argent.
Tell Drusel we have $1 million there.
Pour l'amour, il faut seulement dire.
Because there are so many people who are married, they are not sleeping.
Il y a beaucoup de gens mariés mais qui ne dorment pas.
When it comes to finances, it's a problem.
Quand c'est à propos de l'argent, everyone is like, arrive.
The husband is like this, the wife
le mari
is like
regarde,
this.
La femme regarde.
Are you loving each other or not?
Est-ce que vous vous aimez vraiment?
Well, I found other couples, the husband has an account, the wife does not know about it.
Le mari a son account,
very bad.
La femme a son account.
Very bad.
C'est pas bien.
Very bad.
C'est pas
not,
bien.
There's no problem for you to have two accounts, but when you're married, you need to tell each other.
Il n'y a pas de problème d'avoir deux comptes, mais quand vous êtes marié, il faut communiquer.
You need to talk to
l'autre.
Each other. That's why you're here. If you are not ready to communicate, you're going to tell us, no, we are not ready yet to be married.
Vous devez communiquer.
There are some key points. We talked about it. Communication is the key.
Il y a les points importants qui disent la communication est très importante.
And we said it's not a one way. It's not an information. You come and inform your brother, your wife. I bought a house in Africa.
C'est pas seulement venir informer ta femme, j'ai payé une maison. Non, non. Il faut communiquer.
Before the project starts, you are to get into it.
Avant le projet, vous devez communiquer.
I think it can be good to buy a house in Africa.
Je pense que c'est bien qu'on achète une maison.
It's a two ways. Yeah, it's not an information.
C'est deux sens. C'est deux sens.
The life of a couple is not a TV show.
La vie d'un couple, ce n'est pas comme dans un TV.
When you just come, we watch the news and you go. No.
Regardez la télévision. Non, non.
You bring the vision there. You tell Drusilla, I have this vision, what do you think?
Vous amenez votre
two
projet,
ways.
Vous partagez avec votre femme.
She brings ideas, you bring ideas.
Elle so, vous donne des idées.
Sorry man, I'm also a man, right?
Je suis aussi une personne, je suis
we
un homme.
We don't
aussi.
Have the monopoly of having good ideas. Women can have also good ideas.
Ce n'est pas que l'homme a toujours raison, la femme aussi a toujours
they
raison et peut avoir
good
de bonnes
ideas
idées.
And we put on the table and make it happen,
la
right?
La femme peut donner aussi de bonnes idées dans un couple.
Sorry, I said I will not be long and now still
j'ai dit que je ne veux pas être très long.
Yes. Now, something great here.
Il y a quelque chose d'important.
God
ici.
Brought Eve to Adam, and the Bible says he took Eve from the ribs.
Dieu a here. Amené Eve chez Adam, et Dieu a dit, il a pris Eve from à partir de la côte de Adam.
Now, you see this part, Salva.
Alors regarde, Salva.
This is where your heart is.
C'est ici que notre cœur est.
If Eve was taken from the bone, our body is full of bones, right?
Yes, notre corps est plein des os. Partout il y a des os.
But
des os.
God did not take the bone of the foot.
Mais Dieu n'avait pas pris l'os de la jambe.
So that you don't walk onto your wife.
Pour que tu commences à piétiner ta femme. Non.
Yeah, again, he did not take the bone of the head so that the wife does not walk over you.
Il n'a pas pris l'os de la tête pour que la femme commence à marcher sur toi.
He came here.
Il a pris l'os
and guess
ici.
What is here? It's your
ici.
Heart.
De ton coeur,
so what the Bible is saying to you, your wife is another you.
C'est pourquoi la Bible dit ta femme, c'est une autre toi.
And
toi
you
même.
Can now understand this great poem that Adam wrote. Bones of my bones, flesh of my flesh. This is the first time Adam is happy.
Voilà pourquoi Adam a dit le poème, l'os de mes os, la chair de ma
so
chair. Il était très
we
content.
Wish you a happy life.
Nous te souhaitons okay. une heureuse vie.
Having a happy life does not mean you not have the highs and lows. All those things are normal into our lives. Yeah.
Oui.
But when they come, hold each other's hand, remember this day. We are here all because of you. Yeah.
Nous sommes tous ici pour vous deux ici.
So God chose you together. He brought you to each other, and He wants you to live in
Le Seigneur
love.
Vous a mis à deux. Il veut que vous puissiez vivre dans l'amour.
Last point I said.
Le dernier point.
If you want really your marriage to sustain.
Si tu veux que ton mariage puisse résister et se tenir debout.
You need to leave.
Il faut vivre.
Leave. Quit.
Il faut quitter.
Yeah.
Il faut quitter.
The Bible says you leave your father and mother.
La Bible dit tu vas quitter ton papa et ta maman.
But sorry God, I'm gonna add a little bit here.
Bon. Le pasteur va ajouter quelque chose.
You're gonna leave even your friend.
Tu dois quitter même tes amis.
Hi.
Tu dis au revoir à tes amis.
Have you seen someone who is married and is behaving like he's not married?
Est-ce que vous avez vu quelqu'un marié mais qui continue à se comporter comme s'il n'était pas marié?
You're already married and you keep going and like no one is at home.
Tu es déjà marié, mais tu te comportes comme si tu n'avais
come
pas encore
de femme. Come back at 11, 1 a.m.
Tu rentres à minuit, tu rentres à 1h du matin.
This wife is there asking themselves, is she or is he okay? And
la femme te cherche, elle ne sait pas où tu es.
Not even communicating, not even saying,
I'll
be back this time.
Tu ne dis pas, je vais rentrer à quelle heure.
No, the design of the Lord into
ce
our marriage
bien.
Is
dans
to
le plan
live
de Dieu,
stronger together.
Il faut vivre ensemble, avoir une très forte
you
relation.
You went to work and it takes longer than expected, send a message, just a quick one. Sorry, I don't know. I call my wife mom, so you're gonna choose a name for your wife, and whatever you can write, and just say that name that you're gonna choose.
Tu crées un nom, tu organises un nom pour ta
femme. I'll be late. I think I'll be there in an hour.
Si tu as un retard au boulot, tu fais un petit message.
You know how much it helps.
Ça aide beaucoup.
Because this one who is at home,
vous serez à la maison.
You stop her to start thinking too much where you are.
Oui.
Okay, let's finish there. But you're gonna need to leave. You leave your friend. This is the best friend you have chosen today.
Tu as maintenant ta meilleure amie, c'est ta femme. Faut quitter tes amis.
Drusel, you need to leave. Yeah. You need to leave. I know you love them, but
il faut quitter.
That's now your best friend.
Tu as ta meilleure amie.
And parents, we love you so much, but please, can you give? I have in-laws here as well.
Parce qu'on a une maman, une.
The in-laws, the sisters in-laws.
Oui, the in-laws, la famille de la femme.
Okay, in-laws, please, can you leave Salva and Drusel? Yes, please leave them to live their lives.
Il faut les laisser vivre leur vie.
Yeah, I know that one. I know that
laissez
one.
Laissez-les vivre leur vie.
Ah, yes.
Ba belser ba ba beau frère, mubache ba ishi maisha yabo.
Please.
Mubache bo ba wili. Pana kuingiria ingiriamo.
I love the parent who was standing to support the couple, but it's against the Bible if a parent starts giving orders to the couple's life. It's not biblical.
Okay,
you are there to stand with them, you are there to support them,
but you
are not there to make orders in the house of the
couple.
It's not in the Bible. It's not like
that. We are
there to stand with them, to support them.
Nous sommes là pour les aider.
But yeah, I've seen
other women,
they are married, but every time to the house, Mama, my husband says this.
Mais à tout moment, toi, la femme, tu dis, papa a dit ça, maman a dit ça. Non, c'est pas bien.
Sorry, you're gonna love me or not, but that's the Bible.
Vous pouvez le vouloir ou pas, mais c'est ce que la Bible dit.
We finished there.
On a terminé.
Are you ready to marry?
Are you ready? Vous marier?
Good.
Let's go
in the legal part. Sorry, I finished there.
On a terminé.
That's it for today.
C'est fini pour aujourd'hui.
I was just gonna ask you to come a little bit further. I hope you got anything from the message today, right?
Yeah. Vous avez retenu quelque chose de ce message d'aujourd'hui.
And I love that you hired the photographer and they asked them after 1 year to repeat this.
C'est important qu'on a des gens pour prendre vidéo et les photos. Il faut leur demander une année après pour qu'on vous répète le message d'aujourd'hui.
Now, Ellie, do you have another microphone? Yes. Someone gonna stay there because we're gonna hear what they say.
Il faut qu'on écoute ce qu'ils vont dire. Voilà, il y a un deuxième micro là-bas.
Now, you're going to have 30 seconds.
Vous aurez 30 secondes.
To look around and tell me this is your final choice.
Pour regarder autour et prendre ta dernière décision.
You know what? You are not married yet. If you say no, we stop everything. We ask the committee. We're going to go. There's no problem. Food have no problem with this.
Tu n'es pas encore
we
marié.
Can just go and eat, and that's not a problem.
Tu n'es pas encore marié. C'est maintenant le moment.
But you don't want to marry a couple that didn't make the decision, right?
Il n'y a pas de mariage s'il n'y a pas de décision
so
maintenant.
30 seconds. Look around and.
Tu as 30 secondes
and then
pour regarder.
You tell us that Drusel is my last.
Pour dire
choice.
Non,
and
oui.
You too. Look around, darling.
Regarde.
I'm looking good, but it's not me, Sal.
It's not about you.
Yeah. Tell me, is that your final choice, yeah.
Est-ce que c'est ton choix final?
Let me have a look.
il continue à regarder.
Nah, this is my final one.
Good.
C'est la décision finale.
Drusel?
Yes.
That's your final choice, yeah?
Yes.
C'est mon choix final aussi. C'est ce que Drissi a dit.
Thank you.
Merci.
So I'm gonna look at the TV. What the camera, yeah?
Everyone
watch this video.
Tout le monde regarde cette caméra aujourd'hui.
If you are not married yet,
si tu n'es pas marié,
Drusel is not your choice anymore.
Drusel, she has been taken.
If you are a girl and you are not married yet, please don't look at Salva.
Oui. Faut pas regarder Salva.
They've made their choice, right?
Il a été pris déjà.
Good, great. Now back into the law's side, yeah?
Rentrons maintenant dans la loi.
You're gonna tell us if there is no. You know, sometimes we marry. We pastors, we've seen a lot.
Les pasteurs, on a vu beaucoup de choses.
You marry a couple, and after 1 month, 2 months, someone comes to tell you, Pastor, why did you marry them?
Vous mariez les gens, après un mois, on vient vous dire, mais pourquoi est-ce que vous les avez mariés?
So the law asks us to you to declare officially if there is no impediment, there is no barrier to the marriage. So
la loi
after this, no one
maintenant.
Will come to tell me, why did you marry them? I'll say, they say there's nothing wrong, right? Do you solemnly declare that you do not know any lawful impediment why you can be married to Drisil today?
Est-ce que tu déclares officiellement qu'il n'y a pas d'empêchement quand tu vas dire tes dernières décisions à ta femme?
Yes.
Yes.
There's none.
There's
oui.
None, yeah?
Il n'y en
no,
a pas.
None, sorry.
Yeah. Did you hear that?
Yes. Il y a des gens qui n'ont pas entendu là-bas.
No, he said there's none. You just want
there
to
is
repeat.
None.
Il dit il n'y a rien.
Good.
Il n'y a pas de blocage. The rose is clean.
Drisil. Do you solemnly declare?
Est-ce que tu déclares officiellement?
That you do not know any lawful impediment why you cannot be married to Salva today.
Qu'il n'y a pas aucun blocage ou un empêchement qui va t'empêcher de te marier à Salva aujourd'hui.
No, there is none.
Il n'y en a pas.
Good. Good. All right. Now, that's great. That's good. You have put our way to be green. Look to each other now and then.
Vous nous avez facilité la tâche. Regardez-vous maintenant.
For this one, I only need a will.
On a juste besoin d'une une promesse, un vœu.
Yeah?
Un vœu.
Now, you look at each other. And I'm going to read something and then I go to the part where I'm asking you.
Regardez-vous et on va lire le texte, ce que ça dit.
Salva
Manga Kasole.
Andrisil Yasmin Muzali.
Andrisil Yasmin Muzali.
Misalu.
Misalu. Misalu. Drisilias min bisalo. Misalo.
Today,
aujourd'hui,
you are surrounded by the families and friends.
Vous êtes entouré par la famille et les amis.
To whom we are gathered as witnesses.
Nous sommes ici rassemblés comme des témoins.
The witnesses of your marriage.
Les témoins de votre mariage.
Coming to share the joy of this occasion with you.
Nous venons partager la joie de cette occasion avec vous.
Marriage is based on love.
Le mariage est basé sur l'amour.
Tolerance.
La tolérance.
Forgiveness.
Le pardon.
Understanding.
S'entendre.
And truth.
Et la vérité.
Now, if I may ask.
Je vais vous demander, si je peux vous demander.
And this one, you can just say, we have or I have.
Vous pouvez juste dire, j'ai ça ou je n'ai pas ça.
Have you come today voluntarily to be joined into this marriage?
Yes.
Saying that you have, no one forced you.
No one forced me.
Est-ce que tu es venu librement pour te joindre à ta femme? Il a dit oui. Il n'y a personne qui l'a forcé.
Drisil.
Yes, I have.
Drisil aussi. Personne ne l'a forcé.
Good. That's great. Now, before you are joining the marriage, I'm to remind you about the solemn and binding nature of the relationship you are about each you want to enter.
Alors, on va vous rappeler maintenant les boundaries, les clauses du mariage, les clauses du contrat que vous allez maintenant signer.
Marriage, according to the law in Australia,
basé sur la loi de l'Australie,
marriage is the union of two people to the exclusion of all others.
Le mariage est l'union de deux personnes. Il n'y a personne d'autre qui est dans cette union de deux personnes. Ils sont exclus. Il n'y a que vous deux.
Voluntarily entered into for life. And I want to underline that things for life.
Librement entré dans ce contrat pour la vie.
It's not 2 years.
Pour la vie, non 2 ans.
It's not 10 years.
Non 10 ans.
It's for life.
Pour la vie.
And you need to understand that.
Et vous devez écouter ça, et vous devez comprendre ça.
So now, if you say I will, then that will be okay with us. If you say no, we stop everything and we ask the committee to give us the food and we go.
Si vous dites oui, on continue. Si vous dites non, on stoppe, on va tout arrêter et puis les gens partent à leur maison.
I will.
I'm going to read it first for you. Let's start by Salva. Salva.
Manga.
Cassole. Will you take?
Est-ce que tu vas prendre?
Drusil Yasmin Muzali.
Drusmin Muzali.
Mizali.
Misalu.
Misalu. Oh, good.
Est-ce que tu vas prendre Drusil Yasmin Misalu?
To be your wedded, lawful wedded wife.
Pour être ta fidèle femme.
To live according to God's ordinance.
Vivre à propos de
in holy matrimony.
De la loi de Dieu.
Will you love her?
Est-ce que tu vas l'aimer?
Comfort her.
Tu vas la mettre comfortable.
Honor her and sustain her.
Est-ce que tu vas l'honorer et la soutenir?
And forsaking of all others, will you be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? If so, say, I will.
I will.
Il a accepté. Salva a accepté.
Your turn, Dada.
C'est le tour maintenant de Drusil.
Drusil Yasmin Misalu.
Drusil Yasmin Misalu.
Will you take?
Est-ce que tu vas prendre
Salva Manga Cassole?
Manga Cassole.
To be your lawful wedded husband.
Être ton fidèle mari.
To live according to God's ordinance in holy matrimony.
Vivre en suivant la loi de Dieu sur le mariage.
Will you love him?
Est-ce que tu vas l'aimer?
Comfort him.
Tu vas le rendre comfortable.
Honor him and sustain him.
Tu vas l'honorer et le soutenir.
And forsaking of all others.
Et suivre toute cette loi.
Will you be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
Est-ce que tu vas être
if
fidèle
so,
à lui?
Say, I will.
Pendant toute votre vie.
I will.
Elle a accepté.
Well done.
Très bien.
The committee, I think your food is good. It's going to wait until 5, right?
La nourriture va attendre jusqu'à 17 heures.
We are almost there.
Ne soyez pas pressés, we are there.
Remember the I will that you pronounce, please. Every time something goes wrong or it's the laws of your marriage, remember the I will.
Souvenez-vous toujours de ce vœu que vous venez de faire.
Now, I want you to take some breath.
Now, vous prenez un peu de...
Take some breath and then it's your vows. Yeah.
C'est le moment maintenant de mettre les rings. Ils vont faire maintenant le vœu. Le vœu verbalement.
Good. I asked, they told me that they're gonna write their own vows. So I say, I'm okay with that.
Ils ont écrit, eux-mêmes ont écrit ces mots qu'ils vont prononcer. Eux-mêmes les ont écrits.
So, no one knows what the other party will say to them. So, now it will be like.
On ne sait pas ce que Drusil va dire, mais ça, c'est ce que Salva a écrit. Personnellement.
Up to you.
This is harder than I thought.
Ça, c'est un peu difficile.
That's why I wrote it for. Just read. Don't feel stressed, right?
Tu peux juste lire.
To my dearest Drudru.
À ma chère Juju.
From the very first moment I met you.
À partir du premier moment je t'avais rencontré.
I knew there was something truly magical about you.
Je savais qu'il y avait quelque chose de magique à propos de toi. Magique.
Today I stand before you.
Come again?
Today I stand before you.
Aujourd'hui, je me mets debout devant toi.
Ready to embark on this wild adventure of marriage.
Je voudrais t'embarquer dans cette aventure de la vie pour moi.
And let me tell you.
Je vais te dire quelque chose.
I have read the fine print, and it's going to be a fun roller coaster.
Ça c'est bien dit, c'est bien dit.
I promise to always be the one who finishes the last slice of the pizza.
Je promets d'être toujours là pour toi et finir tout ce que on se promettra.
But I will leave you the last bite of dessert most of the time.
Le dernier mot, c'est toi qui prendras la décision.
I vow to laugh with you.
Je te promets de t'aimer.
Even when you tell those cheesy jokes that only you find funny.
Même quand on a eu à faire des blagues là, que toi-même tu pouvais comprendre et faire fun on it.
I promise to try my best to keep the house clean.
Je t'ai promis de te faire de tout mon mieux pour tenir la maison très propre.
But let's face it, there will be some socks on the floor.
Bon, on va voir ce qui va se passer.
And yes, they might be mine. Just putting it out there.
Bon, il peut y avoir des petites choses par-ci par-là.
In terms of joy,
comme fun, comme blague, comme dans la joie.
I will share in your laughter.
Je vais partager tes joies.
And in times of sorrow,
et dans les moments de difficulté,
I'll stand by your side.
Je serai toujours à ton côté.
Offering you comfort and support.
Je vais te conforter, je vais te donner tout mon support.
Together we'll navigate life journey.
Ensemble, on va évoluer dans la vie.
Sharing each other's moments.
On va partager tous les moments de la vie.
And finding new reasons to smile, even if we face challenges.
Et on va toujours trouver des raisons d'être joyeux, même si nous sommes devant des difficultés.
My Drew, Dresser Yasmin Mizalu.
Ma Juju.
As we imagine.
My Juju. Misalu.
As we embark on this adventure together,
comme nous commençons cette aventure aujourd'hui,
I promise to cherish every smile.
Je te promets de te chérir toujours. Chaque fois, je serai attentif à tes sourires.
And to work tirelessly to ensure that there are constant presence or smile in our lives exist.
Et mettre chaud, être sûr que tout est là. Il y a la joie, il y a l'entente, il y a la collaboration dans notre vie.
Today, tomorrow, and for all these days of our lives.
Aujourd'hui, demain et tout le reste de notre vie.
I am forever yours with all my love.
Je suis pour toi toute la vie. Toute ma vie, je serai pour toi.
And I promise to be with you till death do us apart.
Et je te promets d'être avec toi jusqu'à la mort.
And this I declare upon our honor.
Et je déclare ceci présentement devant toi et devant tout le monde. Great. C'est maintenant le tour de Priscille. De Drisille.
You gotta bring the camera. So you gotta face this way. Yeah.
To my handsome husband to be.
À mon plus beau mari aujourd'hui.
I remember the first thing I told myself when I first saw you at Tia Pepe's house.
Je me rappelle. La première chose qu'elle avait vue, quand elle avait vu les yeux de Salva.
I was like, damn, this guy talks too much.
Elle se disait que mais il parlait beaucoup celui-ci.
Not knowing I would have to listen to that beautiful voice for the rest of my life.
Elle ne savait pas qu'elle aura écouté cette voix tout le reste de sa vie.
You have been my best friend, my mentor.
Tu as été mon best ami, mon mentor.
My playmate,
quelqu'un avec qui jouer, mon confident.
And my greatest challenge.
Mon grand challenger.
But most importantly, you had the love of my life.
Mais le plus important, c'est que tu as l'amour de ma vie.
And you make me happier than I could ever imagine.
Tu me donnes de la joie telle que je n'avais jamais pensé.
And more love than I ever thought possible.
Beaucoup d'amour que je n'avais jamais songé à ça.
You have made me a more confident and better person as our love for one another is reflected in the way I live my life.
Tu m'as mis très confident en toi de telle sorte que notre amour de moi et de toi est vraiment inséparable pour toute notre vie.
From this day forth, I promise to listen to you.
À partir d'aujourd'hui, je te promets, je t'écouterai toujours.
And to learn from you.
Et d'apprendre à partir de toi.
To support you.
Te supporter.
And accept your support.
Et accepter tous tes supports.
I also promise to reduce online shopping and save more money.
Je te promets de diminuer tout match shopping. Comme ça, on va garder de l'argent pour notre couple. Online shopping.
I don't really like the for better and worse statement, so here is my own statement.
Okay, ça c'est vraiment ça. C'est des paroles qui viennent de moi, de moi.
Babe, I pledge to share with you God's plans for our lives together in prosperity, joy, wealth, unending love, good health, and happiness.
Baby, mon bébé, il connaît mon bébé. Donc je te promets de partager avec toi toute ma vie, dans la prospérité, dans l'amour, dans les difficultés, dans toute ma vie. Mon bébé, c'est ça le plus important, mon bébé.
And together, we stand against all the worst we could ever think of.
Et alors ensemble, on va se tenir debout contre toutes les difficultés qui vont arriver dans notre vie.
Lastly, I'm going to end this with one of my favorite Bible verses.
Pour finir, je vais finir mon statement avec ma plus importante verset de la Bible.
Salva manga kasole. Wherever you go, I will go.
Partout où tu vas, je j'irai avec toi.
Wherever you stay, I will stay.
Partout où tu seras, tu resteras, je serai là aussi. Voilà. Très beau. Très, très beau. Elle est émotionnée. Ce sont des larmes de joie. Hein?
Your people will be my people.
Ta famille, tes amis, ce seront ma famille et mes amis.
And your God, my God.
Ton Dieu sera mon Dieu.
Till death do us apart. And this I declare upon my honor.
Alors je promets ça, je déclare ça à partir de mon cœur, de moi-même. Il n'y a personne qui m'a demandé de dire ça.
We're going to pray for the rings and then they're going to put to each other hands.
On va maintenant bénir les anneaux.
Father, in the name of Jesus, we give you praise and glory for these rings, Lord. I pray that they be blessed by you. Oh God, let them remind your people about the solemn declaration they have made today. In Jesus' mighty name I pray. Amen.
Amen. On a béni leur bague.
Salva going to start.
Salva va commencer à donner sa bague à Drusil.
Drusil Mizalu, I put this ring upon your finger.
Je mets cette bague à tes doigts.
As a continuous sign that we are married, under the solemn promise we have made this today.
Ceci
in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
C'est un signe Amen. Continuel que nous sommes mariés, que nous sommes unis dans le nom de Dieu le Père, le Fils et le Saint-Esprit.
Amen.
Le tour de Drusil.
I, Drusil Mizalu.
Moi, Drusil Mizalu.
Put this ring upon your finger.
Je te donne cette bague à tes doigts.
As a continuous sign that we are married.
Un signe continuel de notre mariage.
Under the solemn promise we have made this day.
Autour de l'officielle promesse qu'on a fait aujourd'hui.
In the name of the Father.
Au nom de Dieu, le
and
Père.
Of the Son.
Le Dieu,
and
le
the
Fils.
Holy Spirit.
Et Dieu, le Saint-Esprit.
Amen.
Now, I'm going to humbly ask Pastor Willie, Pastor Mago, and...
On appelle le pasteur Willie, le pasteur Mathieu.
Is Pastor Mathieu here as well?
Ils sont là.
Yes, please, come join us as we pray. We pray for
si vous pouvez venir.
These wonderful people and ask the Lord to strengthen them. Declaration can be made humanly, but we need God to help them through. And then when we finish to pray, you go and sign the document, and yeah, that's it. You've done it. So these are the men of God. Some of them, they traveled all the way from Melbourne, and Papa coming from USA. We're just going to honor them. The couple wanted to honor you as you come and be together with us as we pray.
Nous avons des serviteurs de Dieu. Il y en a qui sont venus de Melbourne. Papa est venu de USA, de l'Amérique. Ils vont tous nous joindre pendant qu'on prie pour les deux number one.
So please feel free to come. And
vous pouvez approcher.
Help me to hold each other's hand and put them in a circle.
On va mettre les deux dans le cercle.
Feel free to join us as we pray for this new couple. Let's pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you, O God Almighty. You have ordained marriage. You brought Salva, O God, to Drisil. And they have made a declaration, solemn declaration. And we stand as your servant, to whom you have, O God, anointed. And you have given us the right and the authority to bound and unbound, O God. So in Jesus' mighty name we pray that this bondage become, O God, sealed by you and you alone. In the name of Jesus. Father, we pray for blessing, success. Let every plan that you have, as you declare in the book of Jeremiah 29:11, that you say that you know the plan you have for us. We pray that this plan, O God, be fulfilled not only today, but even after today, O God. We pray for their lives, O God. Give them children, O Father, in Jesus' mighty name. We declare, O God, as you have done for Abraham in the book of Genesis chapter 12, you said, blessed will be those who bless them, O God. So we declare that are blessed those who are blessing them, O Father, for the sake of your glory. We give you praise and glory, O God mighty. We pray that you stand with them in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. I left this because I wanted to pray for you first. Now we have God sealing this marriage, and then you can remove it. Because before that, you are not yet married. Right? I don't know if so many people know the meaning of leaving these things here. Because under this, no one has the right to touch her.
Il est en train Amen. De donner la signification de la voile que Drisil porte. Jusque-là, on ne l'a pas encore enlevée.
So at this stage, because Salva, you are authorized, right?
Yes.
Under the law and under God. Now, you can unveil your bride.
Maintenant qu'on va enlever la voile, il va maintenant Amen. La marier. Et l'embrasser.
All right. Now, thank you, pastors. I'm preparing the document. When you finish it, you join me there to sign the document, and we leave this place. All of you. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
pouvez venir ici maintenant.
Let's sign the document and then we'll leave this place.
Signez les documents et puis on va maintenant quitter.
Well, please. You sign everything and then we pass. Dear brothers and sisters, fathers and mothers, little friends and families, it is that day and I'm here now to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Kasole.
Donc on est presque à la fin de notre cérémonie. On est à la fin de la cérémonie.
So I'm going to ask the protocol to prepare as we go. But before that, I just close by a prayer, and then you can be ready to leave this place.
Y a le protocol
take pictures. After this, the service finishes. So at least we are on time.
C'est la fin de notre cérémonie.
Well, let's pray. Father, we thank you. We give you praise and glory. It is all about you, not about a man. You made this day, oh God, and we pray that Salva and Drustil, together with their families and friends, continue to be under your full blessing. We command all the blessing that you have in store for them, oh God, for the glory of your holy name. Everything that will be happening after this afternoon, Lord, we pray that will lead us through and that will be on your glory. We give you praise, glory, and honor in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. God bless you so much. After this, I think they said they're going to have a reception. I can't remember the place.
6 o'clock, 6 heures du soir.
Yes, they're going to have a reception. What's the place again? At the ground. Do you have the name?
Yeah.
You got the address. We can just read it. Where's that? So the reception will be at 443 Taples Hill Road, Fulham Garden, is it? And we start at 6. Please be there 15 minutes earlier so that things don't delay. Thank you. God bless you.
Thank you. And soyez là 15 minutes avant. 15 minutes avant 18 heures. No African time. 15 yeah. minutes avant 18 heures. Please, no African time.
Ok. Père, nous étions là où personne ne pouvait nous regarder à cause de notre état qui était informé vide. Père, c'est là que tu as su nous patafioler via ta grâce. En retour, nous venons te dire, les toi maman sainte. Because you are worthy to be praised.
Ayebaka kopambola. Ayebaka kotombola. Moto oyo moki ne sumola. Neye aponiku nanalola. Nazoye mbazambe na bikeke Oyo apokola kabitike Afungole li bango bikuke Mapambole le line tibakake Apikola kakoni Ataka vile inasani Na mnako ya moto batolaki Na mesa ya moto basekaki Apikola kakoni Ataka vile inasani Nako ya moto batolaki Na mesa ya moto basekaki
De la poussière il retire le pauvre Du fumier il relève l'indigent Pour les faire accord avec les grands Je chante les dieux qui a le pouvoir d'ôter la honte Dans la vie d'une personne qui s'appuie sur lui Et de frayer un chemin qui mène vers la gloire Là où il n'y avait plus d'espoir Sa spécialité a été toujours de qualifier Ceux qui étaient parfois portés par les critères humains Et les élever par la puissance de sa main Jésus